Hello everyone, today we are going to learn about fill in the blanks. First we have read the words and then we have to complete the sentence. Now start reading words. Calf, cub, pup, farm, jungle, ocean. Now read the sentences. Number one, cow live on a dash. Lion live in a dash. Shark live in the dash. Baby of lion is called dash. Baby of shark is called dash. Baby of cow is called dash. Now you have to choose correct word and complete the sentence. Cow live on a farm. Lion live in a jungle. Shark live in the ocean. Baby of lion is called cub. Baby of shark is called pup. Baby of cow is called calf. So you have to learn and write in your copy. Understand?